Hello, America. My name is Trumpy. There's no other man like me, even though I'm so grumpy. But the reason I'm grumpy, and so goddamn plump rumpy, and so frumpy and schlumpy, is because the losers won't leave me alone. Oh, why don't they hunt some other president for a while? So I won't have to testify at my own treason trial. But no, there's too much crime and fraud and Russian compromise. They want to see my taxes, but I won't give them squat. There's so much I'd like to do if I had a second term. I'd like to cheat at golf and eat Big Macs and make Melania squirm. I would tweet an insane tweet from high atop my toilet seat, 'cause I'm a raging narcissist, my symptoms are too long to list. Oh, what the hell, now here we go, when they go high, then I go low. I'm a very stable genius, Stormy lied about my penis. It's lie lie here and lie lie there, bullshit flying everywhere. I can't stand it any longer, I tell lies and they get stronger. Fake news to the right of me, fake polls to the left I see. It has got my balls a-spinning, I'm so sick of all this winning. I got COVID, I feel better, I'm proud to be a super spreader. I watch TV all night lonely, that's why I pronounce words wrongly. Liar, 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 why can't I stay in bed? Liar, 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 everyone is onto me. Loser, 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 200,000 dead. Sucker, 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 why can't they let me be? I just want some indoor rallies, hanging out with all my pallies, screaming, yelling, virus spewing, know exactly what I'm doing. Wearing masks is such a pain, just ask my buddy Herman Cain or Devin Nunes, little snitch on Moscovich, my little bitch. I'm no traitor, I'm a man endorsed by Russia and the Klan. I spot hate while fire rages, I delight in kids in cages. Fatter, I'm getting fatter, not as fat as Mike Pompeo or Big Bill Barr with extra mayo. Bigly, we're also jiggly. I need the rootin' tootin' prostitutin' rival shootin' Vladimir Putin. Fox News, you gotta save me with all your sneers and jeers and hateful smears, and not to mention racist fears. As I now, I'm gonna fail. You're nuts if you think I'm not gonna pardon myself, avoiding certain jail. Sorry I ruined the Republican Party and screwed the pandemic and wrecked the environment and destroyed America. Save me, Mr. Putin!